This school, when I started it, I thought it would last for a long time, and it has. And why do I say that? In Singapore, you have to realize one thing. We are land scarce. And there'll always be this need for schools to be relocated, to be merged, be non-existent. And it's fine, because what you should cherish as Greenviewans should be the fact that you were here, student of this school. You are still Greenviewans.
Generations of Greenviewers, they have put what they have learned into actions, achieving successes in all their vocations and contributing to society and the growth of nation. We hope the younger generations of our Greenviewers will aspire to be like their seniors, right, and continue the good name of Greenview Secondary. I wish all an enjoyable evening, catching up with your peers, your teachers and your principals, and continue to live the Greenview motto of strive for success in all your future endeavours.
I believe, alright, that the Greenview spirit will live on in each and every one of us, regardless of what we are doing.
I think I shall miss all these things. It will be forever locked now. I don't have to observe anymore.
Greenview will always have a special place in my heart. So wherever you are, alright, students, I wish you all the best, and I'm going to pass this over to Mr. Sin.
4 years here in Greenview, I've worked with wonderful, wonderful people. We are very glad to see that the students are really in your own way, very successful.
Okay, it's a very bittersweet evening. However, I think the Greenview spirit will always live on no matter where we are. Okay, we'll always keep the Greenview spirit burning.